right. That's why I copy you really well.
You take care, buddy.
This is K9 EID.
Bye-bye for now. Who's the DD?
Kilo Delta 9 Delta Delta. Dan in Bethalto, Illinois.
Oh my goodness. Hi, Dan. I'm copying you fine. Go ahead.
How you doing tonight, Bob? I've been listening to you for a while tonight. You faded out for a little bit there, but you came back, so that's good. I appreciate you sharing all your knowledge. I've learned a lot sitting here listening to you.
Oh my goodness. Thank you. It's all just good stuff that you need to know, and it doesn't seem like we have any Helmers anymore. So, but yeah, but
good old Bethalto.
Copying you really well out here in the Ozarks. You're almost back there in my old stomping grounds. We still get back there occasionally. Of course, our plant's right there in Fairview and have a home in Belleville. But I spend a lot of my time here because my lab is here. And you can see it on my QRZ page. This is where I do my dreaming. And so, copying you well. I got the new parametric receive audio system that we're just about ready to release. I've been 2 years on this thing. Badly needed by all of us. Because these receivers, I don't care what it is, I don't care how much it costs, they'll have really crappy receive audio. And 1 watt with about 10% distortion. Junky 3-inch speaker, and you paid $15,000 for the transceiver, and that's what they have. No. But this little guy's something, and I'm able to dial in just what I need to make you sound the way I need you to sound. A lot of guys getting hard of hearing, and this will solve that problem, so we're really happy down that street. So we'll look forward to catching up with you again. Give me a call anytime. KD9DD, what did you call?
K9EID.